people sit in judgment of one another, criticizing one another, finding fault with one another, when the Word of God said the only obligation we have is to love one another.
Amen.
When you love people, their sin becomes less obvious.
Right.
Don't tell me love the sinner, hate the sin. If you love the sinner, you don't see their sin.
Yeah.